हेलो गाइस, हाय टू एवरीवन, वंस अगेन बैक माय यूट्यूब चैनल माय सेल्फ पदम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेकिंग वन अनदर वीडियो अबाउट द प्रिंटर मशीन। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द हाई क्वालिटी प्रिंटर मशीन फॉर द बिजनेस पर्पज। दिस वन इज द नास्टेक दिस मशीन। गाइज, दिस इज द जापानीज प्रोडक्ट और मॉडल नंबर यू कैन सी हियर। दिस इज द फुली टाइप द बिजनेस पर्पज और व्हाट इज द बेनिफिट आई एम गोइंग टू द एक्सप्लेन हियर। सी फर्स्ट ऑफ कॉल, हाउ टू यू प्रिंट और हाउ टू स्कैन दिस वन प्रिंटर मशीन। यू कैन स्कैन डायरेक्टली योर ईमेल ऑल्सो। You can directly send to the your office site or anywhere, website also, anywhere you can directly send from here. You have to attach here the your email ID and just put the copy, just scan and send, and from here you can scan or from here also. Save directly here the USB pen drive also, or you can copy from your pen drive also directly. Just fix here and you can directly print out from your pen drive also. This is the internet cable, or this is the VGA cable. This one is the computerized fully, and this is the scanning key. So the mic you using, or this benefit is how many print who is using. Every customers having the like this key. This is the key for scanning. Suppose this one is already active. If you this one like that, and this is the on off switch. From if paper will jam or you can remove, or like this you can see from here. And this is the paper size here, A4 size. You can select here in A3 size. This one is the A3 or A4. You can make here A5 or A6 also. That's why here mentioning F1, F2, F3, F4 or A5. Here it is. You can put the your password, or you can setting your manual setting after maintaining like a drum reset or heating or everything. Computerized system will set from here, or you can directly log out from here also. Supposed to see this is the A4 paper. This one is A3 paper. You can make this A4 also. Just remove this after this slide is just adjust, or you can make this one A4 also, same like here also. See, this is the empty. I want to the showing you how to fill this one. This is the A4 size paper. also she adjusting. This drawer how to adjust, this one how to adjust like this. See here. This also A4. And this is the A3 size, friends. This is the A4 size. So you want to the copy from here, just put this, mention this one size, put here the copy, copying now. I'm showing to you copy this one, just put the copy. I want to copy and copy here. So friends, if you want the color setting also, you can auto color, select auto color, full color, black and white, and test whatever you want to the photo color, you can manage here in manually. You can select this paper also, A3, A4 or A5, single side, double side, see here, double side, single side, or this one half up on 4 square, whatever you want, ID card. So that's why this is the very good for business purpose machine. Or friends, here is the color toner. These are color toner. This one yellow, magenta, green, or this one black. If finished, this one just cool out like this. And you can replace this color also, color toner also. This is the drums. So friends, I hope you are getting to the good knowledge for this printer machine. So thanks for watching my video. Thank you friends, subscribe my channel. Anything want to comment, just comment in comment section. So thanks for watching my video. Thank you, see you the next update.